Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, class. This is Professor Coyote. Welcome back to our Let's Play of Europa Universalis 4, our Wales campaign. Now, really quickly, if you're coming in on this late and you're wondering why it says Wales, well, that was way back when I had to create the game, and because Wales actually exists as a potential nation that you could split off, it won't let you actually name it as Wales, so I had to do this. Probably should have done two L's, though, instead of, so, you know, definitely kind of a little more Wales. Anywho, I just wanted, I know it's been a while since I've actually caught anyone up on that, but I figured, what the heck, I would let you know. Now, if you remember last time, we took Alençon, we took Maine, and we took Vermandois from France. So we have a two-province deep foothold with, of course, this little peninsula of Anjou and Poitou into France. Because France was hurting. It had two different wars on it at the same time. So we decided, oh, look! Why, there's this wonderful French clay! And in fact, even Spain's got quite a chunk out of it. It's got Labor, Bern, Toulouse, and Narbonne. And they're looking to do stuff. Let's see here. We are still... We're close. Looks like it's just our Diplo rep that keeps getting sabotaged every 15 years. Not 15 years, like every 15 seconds. That's what I meant to say. So we should be able to get that going. We've got our African holdings just about held down. We're about 30 months from being fully back. Which is fine, because we have 5 years on Africa, and, nine on France. So really, it's going to be kind of a one of those digesting ones. Alright, wait, we gotta go back slow, because a lot of stuff happened. So Liège said meh, which is fine. They canceled the military. Our truce with Brandenburg and Hamburg and Flanders is over. And we got some money from Australia, which is fine. Flanders and Gelray we have vassalized a while ago, and I think we're finally... just about ready to eat Normandy. We don't really need them anymore. They're kind of keep losing pretty hard anyway. It's going to be a little while. You know what? It's going to be quicker to recall the guy from Austria anyway. We can approve relations 10 and then annex him. Okay. Yeah, the Commonwealth hates us. Took forever for the Commonwealth to finally actually form. Denmark still loves us, but then again... Oh, actually, they don't love us quite as much as they used to. They have a Glyndwr on the throne, so they should love us. And apparently they're rivals with Cassange. Probably because Norway is right there. And of course, Portugal hates us, because Portugal is a big pile of poop. 10 prestige, tax modifier for 20 years, or natural scientist, and... Well, natural scientist would end up being here. We could use that. But 20 years of 15% tax... 10% taxes. 10 prestige! You know what? Excuse me, I'm sorry. Let's do that. Merchant defects. They're a jerk, but it's only in Chesapeake Bay, so whatever. We lose 10% of Chesapeake Bay, so 40.4 ducats. But we get that tasty, tasty mercantilism. I don't think we need mercenary strength, because, yeah, we're fine. We got 1,900 ducats. Let's see. We already did that, that happy thing. Alright, so let's move on. Looks like... Wow, Spain is turning into a jerk. What's up, Spain? Oh, it's just mostly aggressive expansion. Right. They're also allied to the Commonwealth. That's why What we got here? Venice is smacking around the... Oh, that's right! We were looking at potentially, depending upon things, I don't know if we've got the army to really smack around the Ottomans for us, just for Australia. But we were looking to see how low they were getting. Because we discovered that we have a higher force limit than the Ottomans do. In fact, I think we've got the highest force limit in the game now. Nope. Beneath Russia. Russia. The answer was Russia. But of course. 335! Ouchies! We really need to stay on their good side. I think the Ottomans are super hosed. They're about, what? Yeah, one thing away. Minus 55, though, because Persia and Russia is smacking them on one side, and I think that's all Persian, and Venice, the Knights, and Genoa have taken the other half, so yeah. They're not going to be going doing well so far. And actually, the fact that neither of them are at 50%... Okay, so Persia and Russia is at 53. So they should probably be capitulating here pretty soon. And then that'll let Venice and Genoa spread back over. So that's actually kind of cool that they're at those levels with two different people. Two different groups. How are we? Oh, yeah, we can take offensive ideas. Boop! Boop! Okay. You know what? Let's speed that manpower a little bit. We haven't spent much money on actual manpower upgrades in ever. Okay. We get 1250 out of Derbyshire. Alright. There we go. So that's about another 4k right there. And there we go. That should just about be 5k. So, in, what, a year or so, yeah, in a year, that'll shit us, bump us up to, what, it's 10% usually of maximum, so, get us close to 1,200, so, nah, maybe more like a closer to 1,100, New Portugal is being a jerk, well, good for them, let's see. India and there. Well, I don't know if we're going to actually be able to do the Spice Islands or India, like, because we're mostly trying to go for those nice Kilman gold mines, and we may not have time to get to India. But that's fine. I mean, after all, we weren't trying to conquer the world. We were just trying to have some fun, and we already conquered the British Islands as well. So, and we have, after all, Welsh land on all six. Well, except for in Asia. We have five of the six continents. Andrew Glendwyr is our new king. Oh, 525. Nice. We're the 344 heir waiting in the wings. Molto bene. Yeah, he's a bit corrupt, but eh, whatever. His brother's not so bad. Alright, so we took a stability hit, so we might need to look at that. But then again, I think we're ahead of time. Okay. We are not ahead of time on anything except for Moltec. Alright, so that's something to look into. We are making 40 ducats a month. Truce de Provence has ended. No one cares. Okay, well advised. That's actually good. Let us see. Trade efficiency. Or global tariffs. Now, global tariffs actually, I think, might actually be good for once. I think these are both counting as tariffs. So that would be another ducat worth of tariffs. But then again, our trade is 21, so I think we'd actually make more money on trade efficiency. Come on, let's see. 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah, we made two full ducats there. The tariffs would have been, yeah, only about half that. So we just doubled our potential there. Okay, looks like France is still actually at war with Liège, Munster, Brabant, Oldenburg, and Bremen, which is good. That keeps their manpower low. for the low, low price of, yeah! Yeah, they're all relying almost entirely on mercenaries now. You'll have to excuse me. Apparently there's been something going around the entire Willamette Valley, Ottoman Australia, of this cough. So, wow, the Ottomans are just getting wrecked. They're down to 42. They're not even that low at the beginning of the game back in the 1440s. And their manpower is garbage time without even... They must not even have any money for... Let's check it. $283, so there's no reason they shouldn't be buying... Oh, well, okay, there is the reason they shouldn't be buying mercenaries, because they only have one province free. Look at that mighty province! Yeah, that's what... And in fact, that's even under siege, so they can't even buy any mercs. They are hosed. Couldn't happen to a nicer batch of idiots. Maybe we will see if we can sneak into Ottoman Australia. If we declare war on them... we don't really need to. Wait, how did that go down? What? I guess I should have done the royal marriage after all, because for some reason... whatever. Hey, we're not annexing him yet. The world may never know! Okay, we'll pull him back in New Wales. Let's watch this. Let's watch the Ottomans fry, and the French fry. This is a perfect time that we're probably going to be doing quite a bit of wars here. Because we are perfectly situated for it. I mean, granted, it's just a whole, 12? But really, it's more just for the principle. Okay, so if we declared war on Ottoman Australia... Hey, Jaws wouldn't help, and the Ottomans have to help. But at the same time, they can't really do much, so... Yeah. I think it would be funny if the Ottomans in Australia have more... Yeah, Ottoman Australia has a more complete manpower situation than the home base. That might be something to think about. Okay. So you guys are full. I think we're good. We're basically good on separatists. Our next idea here is to start fabricating on Kasanje. Because the thing in Champong... Let's see, that lasts for 2 years. It's basically just about the time the truce is up, so... Well, France is up on one and down on the other. Yeah, that's not good. We liked that guy. He gave us morale. Ooh. We'll take the discipline guy, then. Okay. Okay. Diplomatic skill at least 3. And overextension is less than 2. But we have less... What? Oh, we can take the Abolition of Slavery Act, but the... Oh, diplomatic skill of at least 3. Gotcha. So if he croaks, we can abolish slavery later. Which might be good. Yeah. How bad is it for the Ottomans? Even their buddies are getting hosed. Yeah, the Ottomans are down to 0 manpower. It might be time to try and take Australia from them. I mean, that's about it. Well, to be honest, that's about it. That we'd want from them. Is Australia and the entirety of New Zealand. I mean, Welsh Australia would be very, very happy. Austria has embraced the Enlightenment. What are they doing? Oh, that's the treasure fleet. How is Portugal looking right now? They are at war with England. Oh, allied with Colombia, Spain, Tlemcen, and Argentine. That's right, I think Argentine declared independence, so they're after England. Oh, I know what we can do. We can take these jerks. Our truce with them is over. And Frisian La Plata, what they're at war with. This could be good to just get some quick cash out of them. Friesland probably does not have a very big army left, too. They have a 3K! Guess what? You suck! Yay! Yay! Okay. First thing we do is, hi, Normandy! Let's annex you while we can. Two, one, dunk, and let's just finish off Friesland. Cause it's funny mostly. We'll even give you guys, well, what the heck, we'll give you that super conquistador. Mostly it gives those 10 guys something to do. I mean, this entire war will probably last about 14 seconds. Well, comparatively so. So you guys can go there, you guys can go there. Oh look, all the Frisian soldiers. Where are they? They don't exist. Oh, they're up there. All three of them. Boom! Well, that was fun, Friesland. What you gonna do now? You gonna die? 'Cause I bet you gonna die. What's the prestige hit on that? I really do not need extra unrest. Okay. Moldavia. Really? Let's check it really here. Where did Moldavia and Wallachia come? Oh, because that's just what I thought. So Moldavia and Wallachia got split off here, gave a lot of land to the Persians, and, oh by the way, they're still losing to Venice, so that means Venice can just go east, young man. The Ottomans now, granted, the downside for the Venetians is the Ottomans now have a whole bunch of land that they can get mercenaries out of. So we'll keep an eye on that one. We'll check that one, Cotton. No one expected that move. Bye-bye. Hey, 20 prestige. There you go. And there go the Frisians. Aw, bye-bye, Dutch. You don't really need to exist anyway. Okie dokie. Now, what else do they have? They don't have anything, so why is that at 47%? We should be like a lot lower, shouldn't it? Or is some of this stuff actually counted as Frisian land? It's Frisian La Plata. That's all Friesland La Plata. Does Friesland have another thing we could take from them? That'd be fun. Actually, let's check. If we go there, it should... Okay, it's only four, so nope. We'll just take this all. Take it all. Yay! Oh, I didn't even realize we still had leasing rights out of those. Whoops. Oh, obviously I don't care, so... Alright, so, it looks like Friesian La Plata is now just La Plata. So they... Oh no, Argentina became La Plata. Sure, why not? It was already the Argentine. Why not? And meanwhile, Friesland's like, please, please stop. Please leave me alone. No. Sure, why not? Take the yearly prestige. Okie dokie. So, let's see how much cash we can get up. Probably not much. Oh, all of 19. Yeah. We'll just take all that. Oh, look. 7 aggressive expansion. So, they'll be completely annexed. Yeah. There you go. Does Ohio count? Oh, Ohio is actually... Sure, it's a colony. Why not? Do we have a colonist we can send? Nope. Man, Spain just does not like us. Did we all do that faster than we could have annexed? Wait, why can't Normandy annex us? It's because our diplomatic reputation's in the toilet. Gotcha. Wow, they're super ticked off. No wonder Spain canceled everything. They hate us. Oh, excellent. All right. So, with that, as you can see, by that little happy thing there, we now can become... The Welsh Empire, ladies and gentlemen. The Welsh Empire. We are a cultural union of British culture, even though that's bullcrap. We're Welsh culture, but hey, you know. All British cultures are now accepted in our realm, even though we already did that, so... Oh, I guess now we accept American, even though that's gonna go away. So, yeah, the Welsh Empire, ladies and gentlemen, with only 97 years to go in the game. But that's something that's awesome. How do we end up with that? Let's check. There should be somewhere that shows how many we've got somewhere. Yeah, we can look in the ledger. The ledger says we have... Wait, just check up here. Duh. We have 1,227 development. Of course, because we took all the Frisian land, and while New Wales still counts as part of us, that gives us the Welsh Empire. Good to know. Can you actually be worth anything? Nope. Can you be worth anything? Close. Oh, everybody likes us! Actually, well, at least the people that matter, all of our vassals and our colonies like us more. Which is great! I wish that counted for, oh, say, our diplomatic reputation so we could annex Normandy. But, here. Okay, so, it is 1724... Got 3 years on the one truce. Ooh, we're taking attrition places. No one wants attrition places. And we'll just split that army up for right now. Attrition places are not fun places. It results in death. What the flying monkey did we do there? How did we end up with 60? Whatever. Oh no, duh, of course we ended up with 60. We just didn't place it right. There we go. Okay. So. It is 1724. Well, there you go, Friesian La Plata. You got to exist and be independent, even though you probably didn't have the plan to do that. Because your home country doesn't exist anymore. Good for you. Meanwhile, France is exploded everywhere because they're France. And Spain's exploded everywhere because they're Spain. Alright, and the Ottomans. Well, it looks like all that Venetian issues have now been replaced by peasants. So while, yes, just as I kind of theorized, they did... Let's go right there. Yep, 31 mercenaries, so their army is literally half mercenary. And they're spending money faster than they can probably create it. Let's see, 31 mercenaries. Wow, where did they get all that money from? Loans, loans, and loans, I bet you. How do they have an income of 60? Did they... And a prestige? They went bankrupt a little bit ago, didn't they? That is probably why they have... issues. But the Ottomans below 1,000. When can you actually believe that ever? They're down to 862. They're definitely... The sunset is beginning on the Ottoman Empire. In fact, they're not even technically an empire anymore now they're below 1,000. Alright. So... Let's check something before we put a pin in here. I think we need to check if we can take the Enlightenment. Probably not. Yeah. You would think, but no. What is the Enlightenment spot? Magua? 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 That's manufactories. That's global trade. Where is Magua? Oh, right, it spawned in the Caribbean for some silly reason. Alright, so we're going to put a pin in here. We've got a couple of years left before we hit France again. Let's just check their wars. They are still in the middle of it. They are up pretty well on Denmark, on the Dutch, and they are below on Liège and Munster. So, yeah. And I bet you their manpower is garbage time. Not too bad, but they are 48 mercenaries. Wow. I bet you they're all infantry again. Alright, so I hope you have a very excellent rest of your day. And with that, here, save the game. But with that, class dismissed.